We actually have special misting, special systems for getting rid of infections, like they do in the supermarkets. So we're in the front line of defense against the infection. But I believe we actually help to keep Victorians safe.
I'm sure you saw that Jim Smolyan is keen for his workers and franchisees to keep going ahead. If people go and mow people's lawns, will they be fine?
If everyone who had an emotional, powerful, well-argued case, if I said yes to everybody, then we'd have more people at work in August than we had last month, even under stage three. Well, that's a matter for Victoria Police. No, they're not permitted. They are not permitted workers. They are not permitted workers, unless, of course, they are providing emergency, urgent work. So, for instance, if a tree fell, then they might be able to go and do that work. But I'm afraid lawns are not getting mowed.